Say with me, commandments.
Commandments.
Say with me, requirements.
Commandments.
So what kind of Christian are you? One who keeps the commandments or does commandments and keep requirements? Commandments usually go, thou shalt not commit adultery. Thou shalt not lust after thy neighbor's wife. Thou shalt not give false evidence. That's commandments, isn't it? Requirements are far more generous, that you want to do all what God asks you to do. You want to do what pleases God. Are you getting the difference? Commandments are don't. 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 And when God says don't, that's don't. Or do, do, do. Okay? Requirements are, these were very glad to do whatever God wanted them to do. So there are 33% Christians. That is, you want to get 33%, then you get through. How many of you were 33% students? The danger of that is you may miss one mark and you get 32%, you fail. How many of you were 50% students? You wanted to get a credit pass. Now you try to put your hand up. How many of you were 75% students? You wanted to get a distinction in the subject. Of course, this is with reference to not mathematics, physics, chemistry. This is reference to requirements of the Lord. How many of you were 95% students? You were not satisfied with 75%. You want to get at least 95%. Such an utter is standing here. But when you come to Christ, how have you fixed your heart about the requirements of the Lord? You'll do 33%. Just pass. Just pass. Hell was burning and you were feeling the fire of hell. But pish! You just entered heaven. I'm in heaven. We shouldn't be like that, isn't it? We should be Christians who do all what pleases the Lord. Shall we say together, Lord? I want to be a Christian who does all what pleases the Lord. My please don't be a 33% Christian. Now we have prayed and asked the Lord, send to our assembly 75% Christian. What do I mean? This is not about school subjects. This is about doing the will of God at distinction level. Will you give a hallelujah? Hallelujah. This is not about brain power. This is the willingness of your spirit. I want to be a 75% Christian. It's okay. You miss some things, you become 50. That's okay. But your heart is, Lord, I want to please you all the time. Elizabeth and Zacharias was like,